That's why she wanted rid of two, because the tent were far too small for all of them.
Right.
But looks as though we're going to have to buy a new tank.
Can't leave them in that little...
We're
going to
have to
have
her now.
Well, yeah. She brings them with no food. Yeah. The tank is too small. It's a good price for another second.
She's not trapped
in Florida.
They've got some in there, like with the lid on.
Can you?
We need something decent.
Just put gravel in bottom. Just put gravel in there.
Bottle sunken ship in bottom.
Yeah, we just have little things in ours.
That's why you want more of the pumping, so you don't have to do
I think
that.
If we just get... Has he got his hand crap on it? I think if we just get a bigger bowl for a minute, and then we've got a bit more money, we can get some, like one with a pump, because I think they'll be like 70 quid or 50 quid.
You have to go to a pet shop, won't you, for one
of that, we're going to go to Carla, there's that big pet shop.
Yeah, pets at home, at the Carla. Oh, there's pause for thought. There's pause for thought. Being in bargains, I've got a little bit of like.
Being in bargains, I've got a little bit of like. Can we get it?
Not cheap food.
I know, that's what I mean. I'll be like, I won't buy it.
What, being in it?
Yeah. I got a lot of my mum's Christmas hamper from there. You know,
one
of
there, they've
got all your
room. You've got all your home
stuff as well. I like
to look at home stuff and kitchen stuff. I've never been so excited to get a new mop. What's going on? Where did you get that mop from? Home stretcher. A new mop. Oh, it is. You should have got an electric steamer mop. Channel.
Oh, you're such a